Denise doesn't, but she's going to do this challenge anyway. Do you?
But I've just been told, you just said to me that's the hottest chilli in the world, this one.
Two hottest chillies in the world.
So please welcome Chris Cody. Now, you are from Cody's Cafe in Victoria. Now, tell us about these burgers. How hot are they?
Okay, so variously claimed throughout the country as the hottest either in the country, but I like to claim as Melbourne because definitely not it's the hottest in Melbourne. Has the Carolina Reaper Carolina Reaper chili and the Scorpion Trinidad Scorpion. Also has the ghost pepper.
You're not allowed to take any ingredients off.
Digger Ravel, if you're watching, you would just love this. He used to, when we were in Vietnam, he would eat a jar of those peppers, and that's as hot as it was these, because I've just touched a little bit and it just goes rah!
Okay. So are you ready for this challenge?
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I just tried it.
I've
gone numb. What do you want?
Well, maybe you might stop talking so much if you Here we go.
Oh, no. We'd rather climb the bridge.
Ready? Off you go.
Thank you. I'm just going to eat. Oh, how much have you put on?
A lot.
The normal amount.
Luckily, I'm in Medibank.
How many people have completed this challenge? Oh, no, stay there. Just stay there.
We've had about 480 complete it. About 480 fail it. We've had about 65 to 70 complete it.
And how many have been taken to hospital?
We have had 3 people hospitalised.
Are you serious? Probably, I was joking.
No, we really have. We would have had probably 40% people call nurses on call.
Seeing me in pain.
Oh my goodness. Now, Denise is going to continue this challenge. Look at your eyes. It's through the show. Is that right? Okay, now.
Joe!
Chris, thank you very much. Now, I understand, Robbo, have you got a special challenge that you're undertaking on Denise?
That's right, Sibylline. I've got a very special challenge that I'm doing right now. We're going to use this burger, but we're going to ride it on the world's oldest continuing operating roller coaster that is at Luna Park. It is the Great Scenic Railway. So we're going to do this right now, but with my friends from the Chew Crew. Guys, come on in here, the Chew Crew. Now, these guys, you are accustomed to doing food challenges, is that right?
Yeah, we've done a couple in our time.
Have you ever done the hottest burger on a railway? On a roller coaster?
Never.
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 Do you think you'd be able to do it?
We'll see soon.
This is really hot. I don't even like pepper, and I'm about to do this. I don't like pepper at all. The most I like is a bit of seasonal, bit of salt, but I'm going to do the hottest chilies. All right, boys, well, please climb aboard this nightmare train. Come on up here, and we're going to climb aboard and do this. Oh, my goodness. This is the thing that I've been most scared about for the whole time. All right. So we'll just gaff. This is the glamorous world of television here. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Thank you so much. Now we are bringing the burgers. Let's do that. Bring on the burger. Oh my goodness. Okay. You can smell the chili. It's actually burning my lungs just here. Okay. So it's not just enough that we're doing it, the world's hottest burger, but we're also doing it on a roller coaster. Boys, are you ready?
Ready to go.
Let's do this.
All right, let's go. Let's pull out this truck. Oh my goodness. All right. Yeah, we're starting. Here we go.
Go.
Okay. Oh my God.
Oh, my God.
pretty standard, their reaction. Yes, two or three bites as most people's go. People get through it. The world, or the fastest time we've had is 2.5 minutes, 2 minutes, 28 seconds, but a lot of people, that's their standard reaction. You're seriously hot. We struggle to explain just how hot it is. And yes, I do feel a little bit evil.
Thank you so much for joining us. Now let's cross over to Ange.